All right, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, do me a favor, please welcome Ross and Elisa Hartzell and their Crossbows of Death. Man, do you like danger? Do you like exciting things? Ladies and gentlemen, tonight I'm telling you something. Get up really close to the TV, wake the kids, gather everybody around the television tonight. We have Ross and Elisa Hartzell and, now, wait a minute, and they're Crossbows of Death. Crossbows of Death. Now, you understand what this means. You can't be calling them the Crossbows of Death if, in fact, somebody hasn't been killed. This will whet your appetite for mayhem, ladies and gentlemen. Ross and Elisa Hartzell. Here's the first little tidbit I'm going to tell you to make sure you watch. Get just a big tub of snacks so you don't have to leave your family room, your living room, your TV room, or wherever to some cheap motel you're having. This is all you really need to know. Crossbows of Death, they're from Nevada. You know what I'm saying? Let's face it, anything goes in Nevada.
Ross and Lisa have carefully positioned each of their seven custom-made crossbows. Ross will fire a single arrow that will trigger a chain reaction from one crossbow to another, culminating in two arrows heading straight for the apples on top of Ross and Lisa's heads. Remember, once the first arrow has been fired, there is no turning back. If the calibrations are off, even by a fraction of an inch, it could mean instant death. Let's see that again, this time in slow motion.
Two more bullseyes for the Hartzells.
Ross, nice to have you with us.
Thank you very much.
Still, Ross and